A chicken will lay an egg just over 24 hours. We have 1.5 million birds at this farm. We process 180,000 eggs per hour. We pack them into dozen cartons, 18 pack cartons, 30 dozen flats, pretty much whatever our customers want, we pack. We run the eggs out every day that the birds lay, so they're an extremely fresh egg. Most of these eggs have probably been laid in the last 2 to 6 hours. They come out of the chicken house, they come in through the orienter into our egg washers. The first washer is about 115 degrees. Then we do a second wash. Then we do a fresh run or rinse at about 130 degrees. After that, they go through a crack detector.
If people used to bell eggs,
this is called belling eggs is what it is. And if you do enough of them, when there's a cracked egg, you'll actually hear it sound different. Same principle, it sends sound waves to the egg, it'll hear a crack, and then it'll decide if it's a severe enough crack, it'll drop the eggs into our leaker barrel. If it's just a regular crack, then it'll go to the machine and be placed in the crack packer to be sent for pasteurization and further processing. After the crack detector, they go through a blower, which dries the eggs. After the blower, they go through a dirt detector, which is a set of cameras. Cameras are in this box. There's actually 6 or 8 cameras in this box that shoot all the different angles of the egg. So green eggs are clean, they're good. When you see a red egg with a red outline around it, it means it's a dirty egg. We only rewash a couple percent of our eggs. So they come out of the chicken houses pretty clean. They clean up really well because they're so fresh, and right there would be a dirty egg. These actually are the eggs that the machine pulls that are dirty, that they're on the outside of the shell. They come back around, and then we run them through and rewash them. If they're clean, we wash them once. If they're dirty, they can keep going around until they're either clean or they get washed out. The machine remembers what we're cracked, what we're dirty, what their weights are, and then it takes and puts them in our insert or into our basket conveyor, and then it takes them down and puts them into all of our egg packers based upon where we assign them to go. So we will have everything from smalls to super jumbos come through this machine all day long. The majority of them are large and extra large. So this is our basket conveyor. It holds the egg. It comes down and it'll drop the egg into the brushes and drop them down on the packer bed itself. So what's happening is right now we're packing a giant, large 18 count carton. We're denesting them. They come through. We're going to date them with this flap dater right here. So we've now dated the carton. We put the plant number on the carton. And then we put the eggs in the carton. And then underneath here, there's a set of sensors that senses that there's an egg in every cell that it's supposed to be. It will then close the carton and it will go up to the other side of the machine where we will pack them. Came through the packer, then closed on it. This is the information that was put on the carton when it was dated. It's a Best Buy June 6th, which is a 45-day date. It's flat number, which is 1124. This actually means it was packed on lane 7. That's for our own internal quality control. So the eggs have been packed. They're coming up. She's putting a topper on them and putting them in a case. She'll put the push case on the line and it'll go down and be stacked and be ready to be put into the cooler. I spent my whole life around chickens. It's a great business. I enjoy it. What I've made my career of, and it's fun.